That's how the mount, the gimbal mount for my camera works. I've got a small attachment here to the front to basically keep it from swaying left and right. And it's on a ball mount, a long threaded rod with some weights down at the bottom. And I think I need to put maybe a little bit more weights. And on this side here, there's a safety catch here just to hold the camera on. But basically, I just put a little bit of a pipe up at the top to mount the camera to. And then it's on a long 20-foot bar, sorry, 8-foot bar. And it's attached with a string here to my tripod. And when it shakes back and forth, you can see that the camera finds itself. And what I notice is I put just a little bit more weight than the camera weight up top, so it's actually kind of balanced. And I find like it doesn't really move all that much. It's just kind of like a gentle sort of thing. So that's my do-it-yourself camera.